course I'm going to try to get the thing is, I might have still been able to win. I don't know if I would have been able to kill his pylons cannon situation, though.
You need more minerals.
But, like, the thing is, I could have forced down to a spot where I was the only one that could win. It's happened before. I think with the way that cannon rush went down, though, I actually could have just handled it almost at home. Can I see in the top left, there's a notification that shows you. Top right of Twitch. If you're on your computer, there's a notification tab. Alright, we're gonna go for disruptors, I think.
You must construct additional
sentry, right. Sentry got the freeze. Which is a nice change, actually. I don't mind.
Not enough minerals.
I have seen him.
You have not enough minerals.
Ooh. Money. Okay. I was thinking I could almost go sentry and to kill this early, to kill the overlord that's going to be waiting here, but it's a lot of early game gas. I don't think I can afford it. I think I'll just half up the overlord, see what it sees, and just play it from there. I'm going to go DT drop again. Although I really should try to make this work after off of an Archon drop. The thing is, I think it's better off of a TD drop, though, because the DT drop puts a lot more pressure on. Where it, like, forces out roaches, it forces out a lot of pressure on the bases. I can snipe bases a lot easier than just a standard Archon drop. So maybe it has to be a DT drop that I'm doing with this build. Possibly? I'm liking it. I'm liking what it's becoming, though.
Not enough minerals.
I'm liking what it's becoming.
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Oops. So I am gonna go 8 DTs, and this is actually, it's funny enough, because this is probably one of the best maps for DT drop reasoning. It's because the first and third are so far away from Zerg. Right? Like, his first and third bases are really far away from each other. Right? Like, these, like, from a warp prism to go, like the queen, like, it's just an easier map. Oh wait, I'm trying to.
We require more minerals.
I didn't really want him to scout it.
Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Your probes are under attacks.
Yeah, I didn't want him to instantly scout. That's kind of bad.
You have not.
I don't think it really matters.
Because
it still could be like a glaive all in or some sort of all in. The thing is, I think he'll almost always go roaches. You see an early game Twilight like this, I think you have to go roaches. Just wouldn't make any sense to go in anything other. Because it could be glaived up, could be DT drop. Both are just.
I am here in the shadows.
Give it to me.
We serve with pride.
Not enough mineral.
I have met the enemy.
We require more minerals.
No! Oh, feels good. Feels very good.
Where shall we launch?
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
I removed it, Skunky. It's too long. It's too.
We require more minerals.
It shall be as you say.
You are devolving.
You require.
And before Bane Bust.
You need more minerals.
It's been a while. I mean, I'm doing it now.
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit.
He has to be scared, right?
You need more minerals. In my day.
Last time I ended up going double disruptor off of this. I don't know if that was right. It ended up happening.
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on
a lot. You know what I've noticed about a lot of these new apps is a lot of them have a ton of space in your main base.
We need more money.
Looks like I got just tons of almost too much room. The time, it is 8:09 in the morning. 8:09.
Research complete.
I thought I saw Nidus.
We require more minerals.
It is nice. It is very nice.
From the shadows I come.
Where shall we?
State thy bidding.
detection here yet.
The darkness rides. What do you see? Fear.
Well, that's pretty friendly.
From the shadows, I come.
You must construct additional pylons.
No, Dad, no!
Fire shall be reclaimed.
You can't warp in there.
That's looking pretty good to me.
From the shadows, I
come. That is looking pretty good to me. I am going into disruptors.
Is complete.
The first board shall
here to warp in.
You're under attack. See jump.
Let your will be.
Oh my god. The DTs are going in!
You're engaging the opponent. Mineral field depleted.
So I didn't actually micro at all.
You can't warp in there.
I will say it's probably honestly better to just go Colossus here.
From the shadows,
wait a minute. Did the priorities get changed?
You require.
Why is that not instantly warping in?
You're out of supply.
I don't know how I'm having a hard time. Like these guys, when there's an adept press,
need a power field for that. Nobody's perfect.
The adept should not be taking priority. I don't know if you guys even know what I'm talking about. But basically, when you have a bunch of units selected, I used to just be able to press C. The DTs had priority.
We embrace the glory.
Consciousness awakened.
It's almost never mutus here, right?
Ancient, speak.
It's time to go.
I'm here in the shadows. We begin. Speak.
Mineral field.
I'm here in the shadows. We move.
You must construct additional pylons.
It's time to go.
You must place that in a power field.
Hotkeys, my location hotkeys.
That field's been mined out. Hope you have an expansion.
We begin anew.
The thing is, I don't think I need Archons here, but I'm getting Archons.
You're done. You see Gallus.
I mean,
speak in the
I'm here.
You can't warp in there.
We embrace the glory of battle.
What would you angel?
It's looking not too shabby.
From the shadows, I come.
Speak in the consciousness awakened. Let our enemy know our
duty. Not enough.
I am here.
I only have four disruptors, so I do want to be careful.
upgrade complete.
This is like somewhat former glory.
I'm here.
The base is under attack again.
Swapping BTs.
Consciousness awakened. Let out from the shadows, I come.
We're running out of minerals back home.
We got DT here. I mean, to be fair, we got a ton done with our Oracle or our DTs this game.
I'm here in the shadows. Ancient glory
reborn.
Present the speak of the let our enemy know our fury.
I feel like I'm not gonna get a GG this game. Ah, yeah. I had that feeling, I'll tell you. I had that feeling. yeah. I think he just enjoyed it so much. That's why he said that. He was so happy. It's like, oh yeah, love that innovation, MCanning. Love that innovation.